Stuart sit. Good sit. Good sit, Stuart. Stuart pee. He doesn't know that one.
Today I'm going to answer your question about how we get urine from your cat or dog. The most common way we do it is through something called cystocentesis, which means sticking a needle right into the bladder and sucking the urine right out. It sounds terrible, but to you, it's terrifying. To the animal, really not a big deal. It's about like getting any other shot. What we usually do is we take them somewhere where we actually have an ultrasound so we can visualize and exactly see where the bladder is. And once they're in that trough, they just kind of go like, oh, this is kind of comfy. We look and see where we're going to go, make sure that we can visualize the bladder, and then go right in and pull the urine out. It takes a few seconds and they're done, and then we can look afterwards and make sure that there's no problem as well. If the cat is very, very fractious. So if it's really, really scared, sometimes we'll just have them lay on their side, which is much easier for a cat. And if you can feel it, if you can actually palpate that bladder, it's extremely safe. And if we go from the side down in, there's not much that we're going to hit that's going to be a problem. If they're on their back and we go in that way without visualizing what we're looking at, that could be a problem. If they wiggle around, there are some important structures down there that could be injured. If they're really, really nervous about having anything done to them, especially cats that get so freaked out. And for their safety and for the safety of the technicians and the veterinarian, we will sometimes sedate them. We can try to follow them around and catch a sample. Once in a while, I'll even ask clients to do this, to catch a first sample of the morning. We don't always do this because we want the sample as sterile as possible. If it's coming out through the external genitalia, that can cause some contamination. Here's a little trick that you can do. If you do need to collect urine, one way to do it is to use a ladle. Walk behind them, and then when they start to go, instead of rushing up with a jar and scaring them, you just sort of calmly stick a little ladle under there, and you don't need to get very much. Just a ladleful is way more than enough. In cats, if we need to catch a sample and they're too nervous or too angry with us, we will put them in a nice quiet cage and we'll put them in a litter box with litter that doesn't absorb anything so that when they go, we can just dump it out. Thanks for watching. I hope that answers all the questions that you have and some that you didn't have about getting urine from your pet. If you have more questions, please put them in the comments below and I'll answer them as best I can.